Your energy and stuff.
Do you have to lie in? Do you have to light up? Do you shine?
That's actually a song from our show this year.
Something that's there that you can't see but you can feel.
Soul is just gonna have power inside of you.
Right.
Soul is your light.
Inside, like what goes up, whatever your religion thinks goes to the afterlife.
Just having fun and doing what you love.
First time you try this, you're not gonna be able to do it very well. But you stay with it week after week, you get good at it. And this is, I think, one of the greatest lessons that Express Yourself has to offer.
Perfect. Now take the roller.
The kids, the artists, some of these artists have been together for 15 plus years. A lot of the guest artists they have, they fly in from all over the country just to be part of this project. They're excited about it. They want to be part of it.
There is created a certain kind of atmosphere that allows them to explore without judgment. And I think that in itself creates trust, which is fundamental for their future development.
What you'll be seeing is a culmination of all the groups that Express Yourself works with. Actually, we work with 350 kids. Some of those kids are in locked residential units. Some kids are in treatment centers. Some kids are in RAP programs, which are really pre-DMH programs before they come to the studio. Some kids are transitioning out of treatment programs. And some kids are from the community that come in to support the kids that we work with in a very normalizing and empowering way.
Happy and glad that I can be and Express Yourself.
Express Yourself is a way for me to get together with other people and show them my passions and maybe make some friends.
One of the unique things about Express Yourself is that the projects are A, collaborative, and B, geared to be able to be experienced by multiple levels of talent.
I think everyone comes into the studio with a unique set of challenges, but also a unique set of strengths.
And then you're gonna fold it backwards.
A huge display of the Express Yourself success are these kids that come back year after year, become mentors, stick around with the program, the initiative to conceptualize a project and involve other youth.
Every year we take the theme of the show to inspire everything that we do. Soul inspired me, and that art is good for the soul. So I tried to use all the origami the kids made to tell the story of how through art and through Express Yourself, they become brighter, happier people.
Students have the opportunity to come out of the classroom, to come out of the studio, go to a place where they can see perspectives and expressions of art that come from all over the world.
It is called Wow World of Wearable Art. It's very detailed. The artwork you made just has to be wearable on a live model, and it has to be durable enough to stand up for the show.
Is more of a fusion between fashion and costume.
Wearable art, but I don't think anyone would actually wear it.
It's very optical if it pops out.
We gotta be very specific, so the more you hold it out, you can probably cheat out a little bit too.
What is this thing in your head? Talk to me. What is this machine? When you teach the just bear the best
care. 1, 2, 3.
Personality, and when all those pieces come together, it just happens.
Whoa.
Okay.
They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. 'Cause you're
got something special.
Express yourself makes me happy. I feel amazing.
Awesome. I'll come before I find and I have fun.
On the count of three, strike your first pose. 1, 2, 3, pose.
But with movement, I mean, it's so in the moment, it's present, you're there, you have the audience cheering you on, and then you actually, like, you have this moment of, I did it. There's that sense of accomplishment.
Stomp is here.
It's helping, like, to make more friends, to meet, to want to meet new people.
I like the staff here. They give me hugs.
When we say hello.